it's understood that you're upset about the current economic situation. You've been sitting on your Facebook all day. You don't care about your nation. You've been talking to your friends and sending them pictures again and again, again and again. You've been tweeting about the most random things that don't even make sense. Now you're out in the streets of New York City and Washington. You've tweeted each other and talked to the other moons. And all of the thoughts and all of the things that you've forgiven are just their voices talking in your head and looking for a showdown in high noon. Marching on the streets because you're tired of it, and you're so tired of the man making his place. But you just sleep all day on your mother's couch and periodically check your Facebook space. Is this supposed to be a revolution? Oh, I forgot. The money is always concentrated somewhere in the center. But like a donut on you, they just took it out. Oh, but they're still paying you, so go ahead and be the center. All you people marching on Washington, don't you know where this country already came from? And all of you people that elected Obama, can't you remember what you did for the setting sun?